none. Please stand clear of the gate.
Thought I heard something. There may be danger here.
John Henry Eden, President of the Enclave, President of America, President of your heart.
Tear your heart out!
I don't like the look of this place. Very well. That's the end of that. This place is not safe. What do you need? Very well. and I shall follow.
Over here. I've got your back. Yeah, you want some of this? Need some help with this one.
Defender Rococo Rockfowl, at your service. Gotta be careful out here, mister. Don't shoot at me or my friends. I think we'll get along just fine. We've got power armor and big guns, and we're the ones doing the talking right now. Usually, that's all a person needs to know, and they stop asking questions. You going to stop asking questions now? Bye.
What do you need? Very well. And I shall follow.
Thank you.
something. I don't like the look of this place. Very well. Cautious. Can't stand the sight of your own blood?
Keep firing. One. We'll get him. Me in, goddammit.
How many times do we have to go through this? You're not getting in.
I can stand here all day yelling at you through this damn speaker if I have to.
I've already told you Tenpenny won't allow zombies to live here.
Who the hell are you calling a zombie?
You're definitely not human, that's for damn sure. For the last time, no zombies allowed.
Can't you tell the difference between me and a feral? Fine. I'll show you the goddamn difference. Just you wait. You'll get yours, all of you. What are you looking at?
I thought I told you to get the hell out of here. Tenpenny doesn't want your goddamn caps, and I don't want the goddamn headache. For the last time, get your rotten, ugly, goddamn ghoul ass off Mr. Tenpenny's private property. Oh. Thought you were that damn ghoul. Well then, back to business as usual. You were trespassing on Alistair Tenpenny's private property. Renters and official business only. This ain't a theme park, kid. Even if it was, you wouldn't be able to afford the admission. Now bugger off. You're not getting in. Stop trying. It's not working. I'm done talking to you. Good luck out there. No. Unless by sugar you mean to sweet my day with, say, a gift. 100 caps. Then you won't be getting past this gate.
Cautious. Bring it! There you are.
Falter and lose our freedoms, it will be because we destroyed ourselves.
I am not for sale. I am only a...
Another glorious day in this bed.
Hello, stranger. I'm Tinker Joe, premier supplier of robotic parts and service throughout the DC wasteland. Have a look and see for yourself. Another satisfied customer. I'm afraid these bots are all spoken for. I'm just delivering them now. I've got a custom Gutsy that isn't spoken for, but... Well, RL3's a bit finicky about the company he keeps, and I don't think he likes the look of you. Nothing personal, of course. Yeah, see you.
I am not for sale.
Thank you.
I don't like the look of this place. Very well. Thank you. Yes, what is it? Very well. Yes, what is it? Very well. I don't like the look of this place. Very well.